Do you want to record a video, but your hands are too shaky? In this project, we're going to transform acrylic plexi into indestructible phone tripod mount. Start with buying a plexi. I find mine in a neighbor's food trash, so I pick it up and clean as much as possible. Then take your phone and measure it very precisely, or it won't fit in the case. The better option is to look up your phone specifications on Google and write it down. Start drawing measurements on a plexi with waterproof marker. Make it a bit bigger than original dimensions so you can sand it down precisely. I use my jigsaw to cut all the pieces out. And don't forget to use the safety glasses. Try to cut slowly and accurately. If you go too fast, the plexi will melt and your cuts will be very bad. When you cut all pieces out, try to smooth all the edges and corners of the rectangle, or they won't fit together. The best option to remove marker from plexi is a sort of alcohol, because it won't melt plastic such as acetone. I used hot glue gun to match all parts together. Try to do this step as quick as possible, because you have a few seconds before glue starts to cool down. When the glue cooled down, remove leftover glue on the case with the X-Acto knife. Smooth all the edges and corners of the case till they look very nice and non-sharp on touch. For extra smoothness, I use sandpaper type 100. Now we need to position where our camera hole is. I use 20mm drill from stainless steel to cut a hole out. Do this gently, because a lot of heat is produced during drilling and you don't want to melt your case. Use Dremel machine to enlarge hole for LED light. This is optional and I drill it just for aesthetic. Now we need a cutting mount to cut from plexi on the dimensions of our touchscreen. Do this slowly and carefully. I drilled two holes on the bottom of the case and cut two different threads for two different screws, because not all tripods have the same thread. If you want to, you can paint your case with your favorite color, like I did. Don't forget to do this in well-ventilated area. And there you have it! I recorded a few videos and they were so stabilized they look like they were recorded from a professional camera. I made one from the wood for my younger brother and he was also impressed. And the best thing is that I made all that for free. Thank you for watching, and if you're still not subscribed, click the subscribe button and make sure you won't miss any new videos.